guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be reviewing a beautiful perfume that I've got in my collection. It's the Twilly by Hermes. This is what the beautiful packaging looks like. This looks like a hat, and on the in the middle it's got a hand tied ribbon, silk ribbon, and each of them in each bottle is unique. It's not the same, so it's absolutely brilliant design. Absolutely love the bottle, the color of the scent, and how the scent smells is absolutely gorgeous, absolutely divine. You can wear it any time of the year, in any kind of occasion. It was launched back in 2017, and the story, I'll let you know a story how I got introduced to this beautiful scent. My husband took me for my birthday in Paris, and that was the when it was launched. It was firstly launched there, so we were shopping in, you know, in the Paris, and I went to Sephora in Paris, and then I was introduced to this scent. It was coming out newly then, it was newly released, and whenever I smell it, I remember of this beautiful holiday I got with my husband in Paris, and absolutely love the scent. It reminds me of Paris, so it's a beautiful, beautiful perfume. I'll go to the website and let you know what kind of notes it has on this perfume. So let's have a look. The top notes are ginger, bergamot, and bitter orange, and the middle notes are tuberose, jasmine, orange blossom, and the base notes are sandalwood and vanilla. It's a very soft, clean floral scent, and also spicy at the same time. The ginger, I think, does it. I never like ginger in perfumes, but this one is done perfectly. It's a very, very well balanced perfume as well. Absolutely love it. It has some fruity notes. Very fresh, very clean, floral and spicy, as I said. Absolutely love it. The longevity of this perfume, it lasts about 8 to 10 hours on my skin. And as I said, you can wear it any time of the year, in any kind of occasion. It goes for day to evening. And you can wear it it's during the spring, summer, autumn, winter, throughout the year. Absolutely brilliant, and I love the packaging. I'll show you again what it looks like, and let's spray some on my skin. I also got the body lotion. I forgot to bring it down to show you. It's an absolutely brilliant combo to use the body lotion and then this on top. Absolutely love the scent, absolutely love it. I'm in love with it, and it always reminds me of the time in Paris. So it's, as I say, it's a floral, spicy, oriental perfume. If you're into that kind of vibe, I recommend for you to give it a go and smell it. It's beautiful. It's really beautiful, beautiful perfume. And I love this detail on the silk twilly around the perfume. Love, 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 love it. It's a very beautiful perfume by Hermes. It's my favorite from their line. And yeah, I do recommend it for you guys to give it a go. So that was my beautiful review for this beautiful perfume. If you did like this video, please give me a big thumbs up. Give me a comment down below. Have you smelled it? What do you think of this perfume? Are you interested? And please subscribe to my channel. I'll see you in my next one. Bye-bye, guys.